Hey everyone! So today I'm going to be doing a review on Julie Hewett Cosmetics. But before I started, I wanted to talk to you guys about something because I realize I'm starting to get people asking me this on here. And they'll notice that there's something in my hair. And they'll say, oh, you have something white in your hair. That's my industrial. As you can see it right here. And I don't know, so I figured I'd just tell you guys about it. I mentioned it in one of my first videos, but I don't know. I get it asked. I can't talk today. I get asked about it a lot at school. Like, I have people actually pull on it because they think it's something in my hair, but it's not. So, just thought I'd let you guys know. But, anyways, yeah. So, Julie Hewett Cosmetics is a company that's based in Los Angeles, California, and I'm starting to lose my voice. Oh my god. And they sent me a few products, and I'm in love with them, because the ones that they sent me, I can wear all the time, and if you're like me, it's always great to have a few products that you could just wear anywhere, to the store, to school, anything like that. And the first thing that oh my god. And I'm wearing all the products that they sent me. And the first product that I'm going to show you is their cream eyeshadow. And it looks like that. And it's called, this is the problem I have with this company. But it's not really a problem, but I have the hardest time saying names. And so I'm pretty sure I'm going to mess up every single one of these. Mystere, or Mystere, or something along those lines. Oh my god! Why won't you focus? Okay. My camera doesn't want to focus, so it's like Mystere. I'm going to post it below. You could tell me what you think it is. And then I got a lip and cheek stain, and I use this on my cheeks. And it's just a really natural pink, as you can see. And that's called Jami or Jami or Yami, one of those. And it's just really pretty. You can't even, like, it's not very noticeable, it's just a natural color, and I know you can't really see it that well right now because it's camera, but it's amazing. And then for the lipstick, I use this color. Okay, there it is. Right here, it's a really natural color. It's like a nude. So if you guys are looking for a new nude lipstick, there it is. I think it's called Edie. So that, and then I put this light pink on top of it, so you can see that, and it's called Nini, and it just looks like that. Focus. Yeah, my camera doesn't want to focus. I tried doing the hand thing earlier. I recorded a whole video and it didn't work right, but so those are the products they sent me. And I think if you want to invest in a few products that you can just wear all the time, then these would be great. So definitely check them out and let me know what you guys think if you've tried them before. So just let me know. And also, my next video, I want to do a Q&A. So post all your questions below and I'm going to take those and I'm going to make a new video that's a Q&A video. So post them below, rate, comment, subscribe, follow me on Twitter, and check out all the other links that are down below, because I haven't thought of a cool name for that thing down there, so I'm just going to say down below. So, bye! I just did like a creepy and crazy look, and I was like, bye! Ah! That sounds like when I talk to my dog. Oh, did you guys notice I got a new haircut? Yeah.